Using the noise capture feature on your RealWear HMT device. This feature is newly available in release 10.2 for the HMT. Your HMT is already equipped with noise cancellation abilities that block ambient sounds from your microphone. The noise capture feature disables the noise cancellation capabilities of your HMT. This feature enables your microphone to capture surrounding noises during video recordings or video streams. For instance, you could use this feature to remotely diagnose a faulty machine that is making an unusual sound. Noise capture is activated by the large action button on the side of the headset. By default, that action button returns the user to the home screen. To program the action button for noise capture, say My Controls. Then say Action Button. Note that the current setting is displayed below the action button command. To configure the action button to noise capture, just say Noise Capture. Now, when you press the action button, noise capture mode is activated. When noise capture is turned on, a red message appears on screen, indicating that voice recognition is turned off. No voice commands can be given to the device. Press the action button again to deactivate that mode. To set your action button back to the home screen, say, My Controls, Action Button, Home Screen.